So we already wound this up. You can see the bottom here. Alright. Here's a little nick here, a little nick there. We'll go all the way around. I'll try to go slow. Have some aging to it. You can see those spots right there. Alright. See, this just sits on top. There's no nails here to hold this on. There's some little stickers that are there to hold that on. You can see that there's some. Could be aired out a little bit better or dusted out a little bit more. Alright, I'll show you how the key works, and I can do it with one hand. Alright, let's see here. So we go... There, I think that's locked. Let's try to open it. So I can't open it now. Let's unlock it. Get in there. Did I do it? Yep, I did it. Okay, good. Open it back up. Let's take the key out. See, this sometimes fits a little bit wonky. I believe this does need another nail on the side here. Push the nails back in. Oh, two nails on the side there. Okay. Alright, let's make sure we can open it before I put the key in there. Alright. Alright, thanks for watching.